3, 2, 1, go!
Robots take off from the HAB platform, making their way to their cargo ships. 5022 lining up and delivering a hatch panel for the Blue Alliance as Mars does the same. At the end of the sandstorm period, Red Alliance is in the lead, 15-13. 4764 already making its way over to the Blue Alliance side to play some defense. Mars making its way over to the cargo ship with a cargo. Sono Robo delivering a cargo for 3 points for the Blue Alliance. 3 points for the Red Alliance as Mars lines up at the cargo ship. 69-28 trying to slow down the Red Alliance. 47-64 pushing away Sono Robo from that Blue Alliance rocket ship. Ratrod Robotics lining up at the cargo ship. A little over a minute left. Blue Alliance is in the lead, 41-28. Sono dropping another 3 points into the cargo ship for the Blue Alliance. Mars lining up at the Red Alliance cargo ship. 3 points. .65-17 trying to get a hatch panel. Hanging on by a thread. 30 seconds left in the match. Blue Alliance in the lead, 49-31. Robots make their way over to the HAB platforms. 65-17 still trying to get last minute points in. Alliance takes the victory, 57-37.